Hello. Autoimmune Prepper here. Happy Sunday. I certainly hope all is well with you all out there. If this is your first time visiting my channel, let me say welcome. Thank you for stopping by and taking the time to check me out. I'd like to thank those of you who have recently subscribed to my channel. I hope you enjoy the content. To all of my current subscribers and faithful watchers and commenters, thank you guys, of course. So, for those of you who have been following me for a minute, you know that I have a balcony garden. And then I have another garden that's downstairs. What I wanna do, before I get started, don't forget to give the video a thumbs up, share the video, please. Take a little moment to leave a comment in the comments section. It would be greatly appreciated. Now, back to what I was saying. I'm going to show my balcony garden. And I'm gonna show what happens when it gets neglected. You're just tired, you can't do it. You're not feeding your vegetables. You're not watering them. You are gonna be in trouble. And it looks like, you know, if they keep messing with our food supply and farmers and everything, we're gonna be in the valley of the Garden of Death. Because let me show you. This is what the valley of the Garden of Death looks like. When you're just not tending to it. This was a bucket I was growing tomatoes in at one point. I'm gonna have to revive and refresh all of that dirt and soil. I think it'll be good once I do that. This was also a grow bag. At one point in time, it was growing tomatoes. Then it just looked like a valley of death. This is just my outer surroundings. The weather is beautiful, I must say. Here. At one point in time, this was some lovely kale. So look. Oh, this green right back here in the back, that's fake. That's why it's still green. But it was a beautiful kale that was growing there. Over here, I had attempted to grow spinach. I think this tall thing right here was arugula. It just grew all out of whack. And it was something else I had in here. Don't really recall what it was. But anyway, if at the rate that they're going, they keep messing with our food supply, it's gonna be looking like the Valley of Garden of Death around here. So I still have all of my products to help my food grow, thank goodness. This is a grow bag. I just started throwing trash in there. But anyway, I'm doing this video. Oh, now here, I had collard greens in here. What you see growing is not food. I decided I was going to grow some flowers or something in here. Try my hand at something different. So that's what this is here. But anyway, I'll have to do a separate video where it's up close because I am also starting to grow collard greens downstairs. In my other video. So that's a little patch right there, but again, I'll get closer to you. I had Swiss chard down here. That had grew all way out of control. So I had to chop it down. And then some other things. Now I gotta get rid of so many spider webs that keep going or attaching to my garden is so annoying sometimes. So I have to get down here, clear the spider webs out, put something that's food friendly. Oh God. Yeah, something that's food friendly that can get rid of the spiders, so I can keep all these spider webs out of here. But you know, again, it's a lot to maintain when you're doing it all by yourself. So I understand. Again, those of you who are single, disabled, mobility issues, whatever you got going on, trust me, I understand. And I'm sharing with you, as I always said, I'll share the good, the bad, and the ugly. But I'm sharing with you what it looks like when it gets neglected and you just can't maintain it. But you fall down, but you get back up. And I know for those of you, you can go back and look at my other videos, you saw how nice my gardens were, my vegetable gardens were. So, slowly but surely, I'm getting back on track with that. So, just want to give some encouragement to those of you, your garden may look like this. It may have dried out. But the thing is, get back on it. Start growing your own food. Again, slowly but surely, that is my plan. When I clean these out, I'm gonna plant new seeds. I'm gonna toss the soil. Well, turn it, not get rid of it, toss it, but you know, mix it up, add some more stuff, put some more seeds. But as usual, I will take you guys on that journey with me. But I just wanted to take a moment and share this video real quick and let you know what my balcony garden is looking like. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. Take a lesson well learned. Just know this happens, but the only thing you need to do is get back up, get back on it. Anyway, don't forget, once again, give the video a thumbs up, share the video, leave me your comments in the comments section, and I'll see you guys in the next video. But don't forget to still always wake up and start every day with an attitude of gratitude. See you guys later. Bye.